Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Cuphead, and it's going Funfair Fever. I'm assuming this is another running gun level. I put the super for visibility on. Well, we got the deal here. Ow! Just kill everything. Ah! This is, kind of challenging. I can't really, Do they only pop if I shoot them? Yeah, that's it. That's the... As long as I don't shoot them, I'm fine. Ah! Hurt me, I didn't know the tripling can damage me. Okay, let's try again. Did I just make a dog sound? Yeah. Oh, I can't get any. Guess that would be cheap, though. I didn't even see that coming. Music. Okay. Oh, what's that? I got a rare achievement. Oh, whoa. Okay. And further than we were last time. Blue ball was over there. The balls, they switch places. Invincible mode. Oh, I can still die from that. Let's fight a boss. I don't feel like being one of these right now. Look at fight a boss. That's crazy. Actually, thinking about this, archive might be pretty good, actually, because I can just... If I, use invincibility and just jump into the boss itself, I can just spam the spread shot. Here we go. This is going to be a crazy one. I just know it. This is what I think it is.
Good day for
yep.
You're up.
Ah. Hello? Was it... What? How was it, dodge you? We'll get red hot. This is, how am I supposed to dodge you?
This match will get red hot. You're up!
I think I can only face the duck if it's hit. This is, a difficult beginning to this boss. Ow! Come on. Oh! Phase one done.
Good day for a well
done. Round five, I think. Phase one's pretty challenging.
Now go.
Not giving much room to dodge. Oh, you almost got me. Okay, phase two again. Got me! Challenging! Oh! Invincible! Okay. Let's look at him. That clown guy sure is having fun.
A great.
Yeah, but we're not having fun.
It's on.
This is face. He's about to charge. Okay. Did I win? Okay, what's next guy? I can. Oh boy. The train got me.
A great slam and then now go.
It's like a really creepy Squidward. Wait, what happened? Hello? I think the game just crashed. I reset the game. I can't believe it just crashed on me. You mean better that fight? I almost won. Actually, I probably could have won that stupid train to get me at the very end. Well, how's everyone doing today?
Welcome, Eddie. They like to roll the dice.
I sure hope to say after I beat that stupid bird. The worst boss battle in this game is the loading screen. Oh, no, we're still here. Let's challenge him again.
This match will get red hot.
His facial expressions are just... I'll get you this time. Gone. Okay. I'm just trying to... I can just... If I can just keep the... Huh. Oh, I forgot you! I believe. Oh! Gotcha! Okay! Okay, time to take you down. Ha! guess it didn't work.
A great swim.
This one, mean clown. That face. He's about to ram into you. Got him! Wait, I can't get damage from that. I can't just jump here and... Oh! Okay. Ah! Got him. Okay, here's the annoying part. So, I have my super ready, too. Okay. Another round. Now go. The more I try to fight him, the more I'm getting better at fighting him. Dog got me. Huh. Ah! That's me with no choice. You all saw that, right? You pretty much gave me no choice with that. But to use it. So close. Keep getting closer and closer, though.
Here goes.
Ah! Okay, phase two. Yay, the donkey stage. Come on. Okay. My eye itched. Okay, time to die. Finally. We finally won. Okay. What more terrifying challenge can we encounter after that stupid clown? I'm running out of memory on the Galtha. Beppy the Clown. What do we got next to deal with? Another running gun level. Oh, and Dice Man. And a dragon. Hello. Your friend under there. Ooh, thank you. Here's Dice Man. The Die House. Hello.
I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I'm playing dice. I'm the devil's right hand man. I can't let you pass.
Okay, so all we got left is, let's see, we got two running gun levels, which I don't think you actually have to beat them. I'm kind of fine with the current bullet types we're using right now. It's not a charger beam, but just think about having a charge up a blast. I can have the long range plus the spread shot, and then why do I want to use other bullet types? I know this is going to be another airplane level, I just know it. Hey, what's this? Huh. Huh. Yay, a coin! Oh, that was great. Like, comment, subscribe. Next time, we will challenge the genie and the dragon. I know it's the dragon. I've never seen him in the trailer before. Or, he reviewed. A lot of videos. I think I've never seen a dragon fight. Which means we got two airplane levels left now. It's not gonna be that fun. Okay. Bye, everyone. Subscribe, comment, and whatnot.